Alrighty, guys, welcome back to Clockwork Nice. Heading into Kevin's room. Oh, fucking Kevin. Hate this guy. Just kidding, I don't know Kevin. Okay. First level fight, or first stage, good lord. Here we go. This has new music, and it's gonna have a lot of new enemies and shit like that. A lot of new gimmicks, too. Alright, gonna be throwing a lot of stuff here at the beginning. I don't know what these guys are supposed to be. They kind of freak me out, truth be told. Ah! Jumped on me. Doucher. God damn it. And they're all over the place, too. Really frustrating. Okay. Now, get ourselves back up to snuff here with that spinner. That winder. You can push batteries into slots and actually activate buttons and stuff like that. For the first one, actually, if you look down, you want to actually just not use the button quite yet. Oh, and then get up there before it smushes you. Using that button will activate this guy and drop the block into the hole and block it off. You can't get trapped in there. You can hit that button to get back out, but it just takes time, and I don't want to waste time, so. Alrighty. Do we want to block this hole? Oh, God. Oh, God. Almost fell there. What do we have down here? Okay, we want to take the right one. So, let's not fall in the hole. And push this battery in. And out of my way. Ah! Yes. Now, we need to wait for this one. It's pretty neat. Weird 3D effect on all the sprites in this game. I guess they wouldn't be sprites, would they? I don't know. I don't know the lingo. I just know it looks cool, and I really appreciate it. Alright, for this one, we're gonna push this battery into here. And simply push this onto here so we don't get crushed. Okay. Alright. Make sure we stand on the top. We can net a few coins. Alright, sweet. Pepper's like trying to fall off here like a tool. Doing a little sonic animation there. And now that we did that, we can access a little secret area by pushing it into this train. Just ride along. Riding along the choo-choo train. And there it is. Okay. Cool. Let's head on in and see what our reward is. It's like a lot of bowling pins. Okay. Well, whatever. And we get this weird device that stomps on all of our enemies. It's kind of weird. I'm not going to lie. Whoa. Definitely want the coins, man. Come on. Is that it? That appears to be it, doesn't it? No. Well, we got another... What does this do? No idea what this does. Oh! Drops a health extension. Sweet! Now we're at our max health capacity of 5 hits. Yep, see we got that blue cog there on the bottom. That guy is like the knights in Zelda 2, and that he's gonna hold his shield up and be a fucking asshole. So you gotta poke him wherever he's not holding his shield, and it can be tough. Just gotta keep poking, man. Get your poke on! Your poke on! Alright, are we done here? Because I would like to be not singing. Oh! Flub that up. I'm going to definitely hit this checkered part. Alright, well, maybe I can just... Yeah, that's a my bad game. Oh, I'm just going to go hide in the corner. Boo. Hey, one up! Alrighty! Got a one up anyway, game. Ha! Deal with it. Alrighty. Onwards to, looks like we got more trains going on here. And we got that weird red-headed knight up ahead. I don't know what that means. This music, man. I swear to God, I love this game. Oh, man. Check out the poster there in the background. That's pretty neat. Sega Saturn with, like, a giant robot. Fuck yeah. Kevin's got some taste, man. Gonna tell ya. Not afraid to tell ya! Almost knocked me off, you doucher. That's instant death down there, you guys. Come on. Quit playing. Not cool. Alright, let's grab this health. Quickly get back over here. Alright. That was not bad. Well, it was, but we survived. I hate these guys. They shoot projectiles, and they're a big pain in the rectum. Okay. For this part, you can kind of hang out on the top. I don't know if you saw it in the background, but this train comes along. And he doesn't stop for you, so you gotta be paying attention. Yeah, we can just kind of ride this guy and get up to a bonus life. Sweet. Taking the top path, taking the harder path, in life, and in video games is usually beneficial to you. Alright, already up to 10 lives, doing well. I gotta say, I'm pretty happy with the outcome here. Okay. And let's go ahead and just stay on the top path, I guess. It's also nice, because in case I fall, I have a chance of surviving. That's a very slight chance, but a chance nonetheless. Okay. Getting a lot of invincibility going this way. Ow, fucker! I thought the song was still playing. That's what I get. Alright, this can be tricky, but just pay attention, you can get him without falling off. Gotta get your jump poke ready, you know? Good old jump poke. Man, I'm gonna be making get your poke on jokes a lot. That amuses me. Yeah, so we bypassed some of the hard stuff, I gotta say. And we got that extra life. Sweet. Let's get another extra life right now. Yes! I was totally bluffing, but sweet. I'm getting better at that. It used to be back in the day, I could not get that thing to save my freaking life, man. No joke. Okay. Should have another boss fight coming on. With the little dancing ginger knight down there. What is he doing? Hey, I'm dancing! Okay. What are we gonna have here? I don't know. Oh, jeez! Yeah, it's... Oh, fuck, he threw monsters at me. What? I disagree. So, let's just get these monsters, throw them in his fucking heart. Yeah, come here! Let's stab you. Oh! Oh, that got me. That got me! Alright, let's be careful. We're getting tagged here. So you can play this defensively, and just throw projectiles at him with these monsters. Or if you want to be a boss, you can run up and stab him in the chest. That's the most satisfying way, honestly. Though he will block you on occasion. Alrighty. Fuck! Get out of here. He's doing that again. Alright. Well, there we go. Ah, I didn't want to stab him too many times. Then they explode. Oh! That was like some fucking Metal Gear Solid 4 shit where we're punching each other and we both go down. Whew, that was close. Very close, man. Need to be more careful on these boss fights, for sure. Faux show! Pepper just riding, like, a beer bottle in a wagon. I don't know, let's just move on. That was horrifying. Okay, so, how many will we wager? Viewers, pay attention. We're gonna be wagering 15. Keep an eye on the red one. If you guess it correctly, you win a prize. Pay attention. Okay. So, go ahead and tell me which one you've decided right now. Oh, you're so wrong, buddy. It's clearly this one. What's wrong with you? Huh? Well, one of. Which one is the red one? I guess we don't see it. Boo! Okay. Fuck it. We'll double our luck. Come on! I'm feeling crazy. Alrighty. Let's go for that number two there on the left. I think it's the one that my key's already on. Yes! Sweet! Alrighty, you feeling lucky again, viewers? We'll do it one more time. We can get better than a 3-up. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit harrowing, isn't it? Oh, I may have lost this one, viewers. May have lost it. Let's see. Yeah! I am the gambling master! Alrighty. Well, yeah, we're done here. Give me my 4-ups. Alrighty. Well, there's our farewell. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a safe journey. And come back next time. Good night, guys.